We always thought alien life would come from the stars. But it came from deep beneath the Pacific.
What the hell is going on?
The first kaiju made land in San Francisco. The second attack hit Manila. Then the third one hit Cabo. And then we learned this was not going to stop. In order to fight monsters, we created monsters of our own. We needed a new weapon. The Jaeger program was born. Two pilots, our minds, our memories, connected. And man and machine become one.
Today, at the edge of our hope, at the end of our time, we've chosen to believe in each other. Today we face the monsters that are at our door. Today we are canceling the apocalypse.
It is pretty cool.